Osric Chow. I'm gonna walk into the kitchen.
Who has seen Osric?
Nobody. Hey Ross.
Yeah.
Where's Osric?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Osric. Where's Osric?
I don't know. Osric.
Uh-oh. Check your purses, everyone.
Where's Osric?
I don't know.
Where's Osric?
I don't know.
Where's Osric?
I don't know.
This is starting to get asked. Where's Osric?
I don't know.
Well, he's so small, maybe somebody would have carried on badminton on an airplane and flew him home to family and friends who keep him as their own. That concerns me. Because he's a real life person. Maybe in the suitcase he can't breathe. He dies where you don't have Osric anymore. I gotta ask, where's Osric? Chief in the hotel room by the maid. She didn't see him because he's so small and cute, and she shoved him in the washer. Now he can't tumble, toss around with the bleachers and the bleachers. Oh no. So the good news is she'll show up right here looking so squeaky clean. Seriously, where's Osric? Good guess, but we don't know where else it is, so ladies and gentlemen, join me.